Father attached, Reverend William Kipture Kebenei, Iliaje atusungumzie.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Tumsifu Yesu Kristo. Daima na milele. Nataka nichukue fursa kushukuru Mungu alafu ya pili kupongeza Daktari Kios kwa hii sherehe imefana ya kipekee. Very colorful ceremony. Orabat konyo. Wale wote mumeshiriki katika sherehe ya leo. Muniruhusu niseme our chief guest Dr. Kios, Mrs. Kios, sababu any success of any man is because of the wife. Ngomora baje. Ngomona kusonga jani kiko sabo. Thanks so much at kitio. Ngomona kusonga jani tunye any building Kapsabet Eldoret. Agot kipsiga. Congratulations, Mrs. Kios, Professor Tuimur. Thank you, Professor Rose. Chepto Ruto Kurir, Urobaki Professor. Kamol ladies, come with the professor. Ogera sunguna go sap sap onam, utrai ut neweki amena. Makopitena. Nataka nitambue pia Dr. Tion, who is also a POM, executive POM member, Kapsabet Boys. Na pia nakasi, ni CEO somewhere, utauliza badaye. Aga amame da utia nyo chairman, arap keter telelso gerimbi, arap kwa lengonita. Kimi kitiko gal, saga arap keter, koroba ke arap keter, thank you very much. Aga neagina amite yu, a qualified young altitude yoni. I am the Kapsabet Boys. I am the vice chairman of Kapsabet Boys High School. Orobako nyi utobage. Gogendai, God bless you. Kujamwanyu muniruhusu wote kabisa mlio hapa. Especially dignitaries in the world of academia who are here, doctors and professors. And the clutch present that I start by giving you four reasons why I say thank you to God because of this occasion. We turn to the book of Luke chapter 17. Luke chapter 17 verse 17. And as I read that verse, I want to congratulate great commission led by Dr. Kimeto. Thank you very much, Daktari. Tumekuwa na functions nyingi na yeye, tukafunga mwaka chusi. God bless you. Mubarikiwe. Luke 17, verse 17, the Bible reads, Luke chapter 17, chapter is the bolded one, that is, I don't want to guess that everybody knows. Chapter 17, verse 17, and the Bible reads, Jesus asked, were not all the 10 cleansed? Where are the other 9? Has no one returned to give praise to God except this foreigner? Then he said to him, rise and go, your faith has made you well. Congregation, I want to give you four reasons why I say thank you today. As we celebrate together the success of our brother Dr. Kios and the entire family. Four reasons. I'll let you Asha again, maybe General Aldos. Asha, MC. Four reasons. Number one, we say thank you because we are unique. Why unique? Out of the ten people cleansed, the 9 were Jewish, the one who came back was a Samaritan. That one was unique, different. Unless you are different, unless you are unique, you cannot say thank you. Makobe kwa hiyo point. I repeat, theologians wanaelewa. Out of the 10, tamanjagi kaginga, konagi wego gisamorinde, kujun kogi yautik. So, mwenye alirudi, alikuwa tofauti. We are unique, that is why we say thank you. Point number two, why I say thank you? We don't take things for granted. We don't take things for granted. Kimi yunyigeleki mungu kongoi, because of Dr. Kios and the family. And other things. Oh, we are dead, God, go and he said, and many other things. We don't take things for granted. Number three, why say thank you? We acknowledge the magnitude of what God has done to the family. I repeat, number three, we acknowledge the magnitude of what God has done. Number four, why say thank you? We are Christians and we deserve to say thank you. Praise God. Amen. Can we repeat together four reasons why say thank you? Reason number one, why say thank you? Very good. Why say thank you? Exactly. Number two, why say thank you? Number three, why say thank you? Can I repeat the four points? Are you ready? Why say thank you? One, we are unique. Amen.
Amen.
If you are not unique, who's a same as Sunday? I will tell you among results for foiling, come on, be my home, go in, go. Why say thank you? Number one, unique. Number two, why say thank you? We don't take things forward for granted. And number three, why say thank you? We acknowledge the magnitude of what God has done to our brother and the family. And finally, number four, why say thank you? We are Christians and we deserve to say thank you in all situations and circumstances. Kwa wale mulifanya Francis, baada ya kufanya the whole formula, tulikuwa tukiweka three thoughts, therefore, you still remember? Ngu maogotie. Inge ni professors kituwa poishi kimiu. After working the whole formula, you write three thoughts. You say what? Therefore. You still remember? Now, after giving you four reasons why say thank you, allow me to say, therefore, makobe kwangu. And as I say therefore, you write the following or you listen as I say. As we are in this auspicious function in the world of academia, we ought to embrace education with the following reasons. Number one, education is what remains after we've lost what we started and learned in school. Makobi kwa hiyo. Reason number two, education is the most powerful weapon to change this modern world, as I quote Nelson Mandela. And the same Mandela said, education will balance the children of the rich and the poor. Point number three. Number four, education is a fundamental and foundational learning growth in humanity. And number five, education changes individual perspective, thinking, and strategy of life. Number six, education is a protector resource than the three M's, money, military, and minerals. Number seven, education is a month of two signature and agenda of the world, and that is why developed countries' education and medication are free. Number eight, education is key to open many avenues. And number nine, education makes no situation permanent. And finally, number 10, education is a PPI. What do I mean, PPI? Building Bridge Initiative to reach where you want. Can I explain? You cannot be a pastor unless you pass through education system. You cannot be a nurse unless you pass through education system. It is a PPI. Makopi kwa 10 points. Anga na kwet sine wilwilik totken gole jega maona me kusuko chamwa kuchamwa chi imana na maman meje gole chi nguka kwanya basta janda ni taja mngalyo ni gimwa wala bar ngutun honorable the late gole cha non tindet ko tukwaye ichere ko machera gi jur gotoge chi alangi ichera machera sei lyo chi gi jur Kotuna jambo ya gani kigelewe chega nzange tukole, kulwe kule ni ya ba tolenda bicha mengine kuti tete kuri tume bayu, kule kuto kusu, ako kuri chega kita, kule je captain yu chei, kuri man machine toleta kule je na ugetuo, kule je mete, onere kita apkal data. If you see things in Gereza, if not convinced, you confuse. Makobe Kwango. Come our 10 reasons why education is very significant. Allow me, chief guest of today, again, and Professor Kipture Ruto. I challenge these people before I sit down with the following points. Can you write? Now, there are four things that we hold all to change so that we can succeed. Four things to change. We change our attitudes, we change our perception, we change our thinking, and we change our approach. Amaja chera pichuchukchu. Abo nandi. Amaja chera gatai tukul. Abo mwajini kini mataka sakuti ko gachele. There are four things for somebody to succeed. If you call large, morongo chet ni uni. Onge nandia ki morongo chet. Morongo chet ni. Omene we ni. Kogo monge. Mole meja amma tumme ka onge na kinye ebeki. Kota bati. Mere we ni. Koma morongo chet ni. Ka amma gana doma. Four things to change for him to be there. Change the attitude. Change the perception, change the thinking, and change the approach of how you work in life. You graduate in attitude, you graduate from mangan to angan. And in the sight of perception, can I give you an example? If I write 6, the other person is seeing what? 9. Who is right? Both of us. What is the principle of light?
Perception.
Not perception, I'm talking about perception. Angalali rang a lecture back in Gereza, Jimmy Barak, Mogere consulting in Oliva PhD, or Robakwa. And for your information, my PhD again got in your eye. I think in a glass again, I'm going to University of America, honorary. So, I think your eye. Gome and your honorary, who gave a glass. Gome and Nina gave a glass, he an honorary. If I write 6, the other person is seeing what? Thank you very much. Who is right? Both of us. What is the principle of light? Position, very good, prof. Thank you, I salute you. Professor Rose. Thank you very much. If the position you are there, that is 9. If you are here, is what? Is 6, and you are right. Ngami was in Kishu, alright, in Minandi go in there.
Right.
He so many gives it up because so many ni moi girls, one right. Both of us, it is depends the position where you are. Four things to change. Number one, attitude. Number two, perception. Number three, thinking. Number four, approach. Allow me, chief guest, again to tell this congregation. There are four types of people when it comes to the world of academia. Four types of people. Number one, willing and able to study. Number two, unwilling yet able. Number three, unable but willing. Number four, unwilling and also unable. Makobe Kwango. Kago na gina toma. Agera rapurga tita midi ang Nairobi. Kago rabaji uni gole man ngale jata. I repeat. Kau nami biju. Ang gobo ni kitunyo gero luwe mainik atukcha gilak. Look at your number one, Alec, Sibi Sabenga. How many types of people in the world of academia? How many? Four. Number one, willing and able to study. Number two, unwilling yet able. Kuna di kwa kipo ge kwenye te D plus au A plus. Imana na mama. Number three, unable but willing. And then number four, unwilling and then unable. How do four, two are better? Number one and number what? And number three. Why number three? Unable but doing what? Willing. Bora kutjemi kitoriti. Wana siviwe. Kuna ugini matinyebi kyo kriski taking engalega apichane tuli kiai. And our people also kumotindaki negile consistency. That is why the meta are like in Gongui. He would tense of you, Kapataban. I would to go and acquire to meet you. Killing in the past, I see him. Double one, 5 years coming, come on me. And then the guy who passed, I'm a senior reverend. Mamu quire will let you work, papa. Mamu to work, papa. Like you gain your daughter, four things for somebody to succeed. Can I conclude by encouraging you this? In some way, not the way, cut the way, shut the way, and eat the way. I repeat. Hello? In some way, get to know the way, cut the way, shut the way, and lead the way. I repeat. In some way, I get to know the way, cut the way, shut the way, and lead the way. Can we go together? Ready, one. Oh, me tell my knee, no man's okay. Mongo no legal, pastor, can you say, Gabba, I'm taught you, let me. Wait, 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 pastor. I'm going to let your mother in this. I have to enter together, all of us. What I expected of me and you in life is to do what? Not the way, go the way, show the way, and lead the way. Makobi kwa hiyo. Kusire tu kukte ucho ato mata kinyor chinoli ba 5 star Nairobi kitu. Kamwage na doma. Nerube, these are the points that I... You go and tell your children at home the following nuggets. Amuso manedi. Number one, 10 points. Tell them if they sleep early today, they will be forced to wake up early in future as Chamba boys and maids. I repeat. If you sleep early today, it will force you to wake up early in future as a maid or a Chamba boy. Not even if you get a sakumi, you will be crying. Go mama was a kissing what in ya, go kayaking at Guna, you will be crying. You cannot sleep twice. Makobi kwangu. I'm akwanyin and telling you facts and nuggets of life. Point number two, watching television too much, you cannot be seen in that television. If you have never been seen in television, means you watch television when you are young. Point number three, the land without a beacon is KSS. Kichwa settlement scheme. Point number four, tell your children in this world of academia to suffer today to be sober tomorrow. Amen. Don't be sober to suffer, suffer to be sober. Amen. Number five, chama makobi kango. Number five, job opportunities are many, we only lack papers. Can you encourage your son and your daughter to study hard? Number six, educated people are access to many privileges, identity, dignity, and integrity, and clean water. Amen. I repeat. These are four privileges of educated people. They are access to identity, dignity, integrity, and clean water. Mogere kitabe mese atu ni bote chebo chebo chebo. Okay, but can we so take this up and I'm supposed to take one? Agree that they took me a mind in Tabuta of me. Yeah, where to say it? I said it. That's a little wrong with you now. Come back and do my. Go to one, it is over your about one. I want to be a teacher who teaches teachable teachings today. Though I'm a pastor who pastors pastor or pastor. Makope kwa hiyo. God bless you. Number seven. People fail because they have nothing to stand for. If you don't have anything to do, that is why you don't have to do it. I will let you know that I live away. I'm meeting a key. I come on me here one, one me here two, me take free. Well, any chicken get ever up, Sabbath, you leave me away. Ngiyangeva ke chai kui chai sasaba ana jema lunch amu meti ya namuna imana na mama kudoro baji koga amu apoi dinota namba sisi read us today and lead us tomorrow amen and number nine tell your children to study until they don't need to be introduced. Amen. Tell the children to study until they don't need to do what? To be introduced. My introduce and professor to him. My introduce and you. Let you sing now. Let you see me. Now I'll give it to you. Tao tige shita gumay so man na nako so malakwe. Ki introduce and maraine. Kil joni guru na boy agune inguru wat patete moro ni ga gera tsiki tiaje joni guru 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 amu meti nye namuna can you step ya dil MC imana na maman ngoni ni ga tigeni tele la market Kipture ni. Ngoni mengen kwa wana siyasa ngosim kishu nandi. Kono amu tingeta hu kisoma. Apa apa orja. Kukui kurubokchi. Kukui nuntusen Professor Rose. Ako jomwa ki atarinyu amu jomwa. Ako kira kala kansu tonyu. Ngi soma ni. Kiki ngun ngejere mekikinike. Ngomong Rose Professor nuku Professor Tuimur. Kingetin suko topongan amak mo jaga nai kawo ko pa topongan yana kewe ka to kota ni beto mage mo ti kor aw to mo no provesa ngoko kewe ka we ana ni teleli kuma ge mo ti kene kale ku koroba ku ante number 10 Tell your children, no pain without gain. Oya ni ngaleju, amu matire ni koto papa wale. Ako chani, can I summarize this way? We now encourage the following things to happen in life. We move from dependent, independent, interdependent, international dependent. I repeat. We encourage people to move from dependent, depending upon the parents, into what? Independent. And then beyond being independent, interdependent, and then from interdependent to internationally dependent. Makopi kwa hiyo. Kamwale, kimoje sabende ba chito, kwa muti ni tiege sigi dependent, ibiegu itelechige independent, If you could not tien and get a lag, I'll give you cheat on the bow one to pull. Net tien and get one. Dependent, independent, interdependent, and international dependent. Can we go together? Ready, go. May I wish all of us that we succeed, may the Lord bless us. May the family of Dr. Kios succeed. May this congregation learn something. We embrace education and we shall never go wrong. God is going to come to the Because I'm not here to joke you. If you're correct, if you're a son, you're going to be a son. Imana na mama. Kita mira kusoma guno profesa au ni atari. Mira kusoma guno uawa kodi sorti me. Imana na mama. Abu sabra. Ii netu kita na masoma dos lako. Onyo ala jadi na kanzu semua. Kiala intege ise kaino seta manama. Akia katara mo gorois 8 times. Ii lena kita na. Urobapo. Aki atar continent, you won't get the king, will it? He atar passport, some of not in you. Kumu, Mungu, asomane. Imana na mama. Kaji roki sunguno, where we end the shuli. Akona ugi tuni na gigasa wa togos, kasi kule kule kule. Ila uniform agita uniform tu. Sule, harap sokabai ngapajot, kibai ngapajot, katumun iti. Aku kira ini sekitar tuh kuala lepaskan. Orang apa? Kucumu agak besar chair. You know the word chair and chair are the same spelling, the same meaning.
Different pronunciation.
Chair and chair, the same spelling, the same meaning. Kucumu agak chair kunota. Because I said that, no more 1 point, Kipture. So, about 2020, a point by year, so more getting as a ticket, or the two Taman, Kipture. I'll get more ever enough to woman. You get so much progress on you. Two Taman, number one, accept the inevitable things surrounding you. Did you remember this time again, Gilia? He and Panetic in it. Number two, believe in yourself in whatever you do. I quote Bernard William, Negiches and the tennis. Negile, if you don't if believe in yourself, even if you don't pretend at a certain point you will. Number some learn from your past mistakes to avoid the frequent pains. Number four, make proper and precise decisions in time. Number five, mind your own business and be serious. Kuna mei goreik nama kundi at factory lori factory. Kobe kusati sekali. Coba koko eh kobe kunde oli. Wanai nama wakibanda fitu. Coba mukamba eh apa? Ojongkan di mesin diseka gin atari. Rip di balik alenjin kobe kuno level itu. Number, don't carry more than you can carry. Number seven, remove bitterness and jealousy to move on. Number eight, never procrastinate your ideas and plans. Number nine, know where your thoughts end and where worries begin. And finally, make your own mind to be occupied always. Sibuko wabariki chameni.